So in this presentation, we will look at the ways how you can download business data from the ACRA Bizfile system. Specifically, we are going to see three things. How to download a business profile for a Singapore registered company, how to download financial results of a Singapore company if they are available. So keep it in mind that not all companies are required to file these results, and how to download other extracts for a Singapore registered company. These other extracts can be of the type like change in the constitution, appointment of new director, and so on. So the first thing to do is to access ACRA Bizfile system. The website link is bizfile.gov.sg. On the Bizfile system, by information, this section has all the information or all the menus that you require to buy various kind of information. For the business profile, click on business profile link, and now let's select a company. I am just going to put maybe Singapore Airlines for the demonstration purpose and click on select. So let me take this first company that appears, Singapore Airlines Cargo Pte Limited. The UN number is given here, address is given, and financial results for last 3 years are filed by this company. To buy the business profile, just click on this button with the cart icon. Now the profile is added to the cart. So let's go to the top and check our cart. Now system has taken us to the payment cart page. So I will click on checkout. Now it says if you have Corp Pass or Singapore Pass, you can log in for your details. However, customers without Corp Pass and Sing Pass can also buy this information by following this link. So you don't need to be a resident in Singapore with Sing Pass or Corp Pass to be able to buy this information. So I will click on this. And I need to give a name and the delivery email address. Click on I have read and accepted the terms and confirm. Now it gives you the final screen where it shows what exactly will be delivered to you, and you can click on make the payment. Now on this screen, payment can be made and the biz profile of the company will be delivered to your inbox. I am not obviously going to pay here because I don't really need this biz profile. So here is one sample biz profile which is given by ACRA. So it's a fictitious company, but this is the way biz profile will appear. So it will provide you the registration number, name of the company, its activities, share capital details, its address, if any audit firm is appointed, any charges on company asset, who are the officers of the company like directors and secretary, then their addresses and NRIC numbers, and also the details of the shareholders. So now in this next section, we will see how to download financial results of a Singapore registered company. So we will head back to bizfile.gov.sg. We'll go to the buy information, and here we will again click on business profile. And I'm again going to select the same company. And instead of business profile, I am going to click on other information. On the next screen, scroll down a bit and you will find option for corporate compliance and financial information. So here you can add it to the cart, and the financial information filled at the time of filing will be available for your view. Now keep it in mind, it is not a financial statement necessarily. So if you check the sample, the financial information is available within the Bizfile kind of a layout in this format, in a summary format. Okay? This is not the financial statement itself. I will also show you later on how to download the complete financial statements if those are filed. So once you have added to the cart, then the next steps are basically to go to the cart, make the payment and get the information. And now the last point that I'm going to show is how to download other extracts for a Singapore registered company. So these extracts can be, as I said, appointment of a new director, resignation of a director, or even financial statements which have been filed on that company records. So for this, we will again head back to Bizfile. We'll go to the business profile, select a company that we want to download information for, and this time go to other information and scroll all the way down. And in the extract section, select the date range for which you want to see what extracts are available. What this transaction list is all the transactions, those have been passed in Bizfile system for this company. For example, this first line is showing annual return has been filed and along with financial statements are also filed. So if you want to download complete financial statements for a company, then you should select these extracts. The second transaction is copy of minutes by representatives of the holding company. The third one is a change in the personal particulars of a company officers. So maybe director changes have been done or secretary might have been changed and so on. So this is the way you can get the details of any extracts. And the pricing of this primarily depends upon what kind of extracts those are. So if I now go back to the cart, which is electronic extracts of that specific financial statements, which will cost me $26. I can then check out and make the payment and the item will be delivered to my inbox. So this is the way in which you can download the information from Bizfile system for Singapore companies.
Thank you for watching this video. This video was brought to you by Epica Consulting Singapore. Subscribe to our channel today to get notified when new videos are posted.